Hello YouTube and welcome to fixitsamo channel. In a moment I'll show you how to do this trick. Okay guys, for this project what are we gonna need? A plastic gun like that, and we're gonna need a LED light 3 volt. We're gonna need two batteries, 3 volt, CR2032, or you can use any 3 volt you want, some solder, electrical wire, and the two light bulbs. You can use the transparent one or you can use this one. Alright, so that's it. Bear with me, we're gonna show you the steps. Okay, so what are we gonna do now to remove this? I've tried twisting, it's very hard and it's very dangerous. So what I'm just gonna do, I'm gonna use these two light bulbs. One of them I'm gonna break over here and use only this section, and the other one I'm gonna remove here and to save the glass over here. So that's exactly what I need over here. Alright, and now the second one, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use my plier over here and I'm gonna remove the metal to save the glass over here. That's exactly what I need. Try to peel it like a tuna can. As you see, I'm getting there almost. I got it. So that's exactly what I need. So now all what I have to do is to clean over here. I have almost an intact light bulb like that, and that's the LED light that I'm gonna use, and I'm gonna put it over here. It's gonna fit exactly right here. So now I'm gonna show you the steps how to fix that and how to use the wiring so you will be able to light it up in your hand. Okay guys, so that's the model, that's how it's supposed to be connected. We got this wire, the red wire that goes from the side welded to the side, and we have the black wire that it's welded in the bottom over here. So I've connected the red wire to the positive side of the battery and the other one to the negative side like that. So I use some solder and I put some tape just because I put two batteries to make it like a lot stronger. And before you close everything, just make sure, because that's how it's gonna be connected, make sure that it's working. That's exactly what we need to have as a reaction. And now all what we have to do is tuck in everything inside and put the LED inside here and close everything. Okay, now that everything is in place, we're gonna put the light, the glass, we're gonna close it by hand, and we're gonna make sure that the system is working before we close over here. So let's go ahead and try it, and yeah, it is working. So now the next step is to put some glue over here around it to secure it. Alright, so now carefully I'm gonna put the plastic gun, the plastic glue like that. And carefully I'm gonna close it and just wait for it like that. So as you see, my light bulb looks exactly perfect, in a perfect shape. No damage here whatsoever, no damage here. And if we try again, there you go, it's working 100%. So what you can do, you can use a ring if you want to play a trick with your friends. you can use a ring you put in your hand, and just when you hold the light bulb like that, it's gonna light in your hand. But if you give it to your friend and tell him, you know, try to light it up, it's not gonna work with him. So that's exactly the kind of light bulb that magicians they buy, and you know, any, like, there's some special stores that they sell them. That's exactly how it works. They use their ring, and when they touch the light bulb, it lights in their hands. That's how it works. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe under Fixitsamo, one word, and we will see you next time.